cannot leave this moment thinking we can once again turn away from racism that stings at our very soul. We can heal this nation's wounds and remember its pain, not callous the heart and forget.